tiger gotta hunt, bird gotta fly. Man gotta sit and wonder, why? Tiger gotta sleep, bird got to land. Man got to tell himself, he understand. We are all products of the unknown. Mother Nature, in all her glory, pieces together, atom with atom, cell by cell. And as the mitosis of the universe began, there was life. In our magnificent world, waters run free and stars peek from the nighttime sky, blinking, reminding us of all the curiosities resting beyond what the eye can see. The waters, the stars, have done only what they know, and that is to simply be. In the beginning, somehow an impulse went off in our brain and we dove into the art of thought. We didn't understand the concept of natural order and realized some things were too complex to grasp, so we began to ask, why? We came face to face with our existence and realized that the human mind was too complex to understand itself and the world it was born into. We became aware of our void. We began to feel alone and fearful. We began to search for purpose. We felt incomplete in our ignorance and sought knowledge to fill the void that made us feel isolated amongst the heavens, stars, and planets. So we became gods by creating gods that govern the world around us, by creating heroes whose victories would immortalize us after our lips met death's touch. We wanted our existence to be infinite, and we liked what we saw, and we saw it was good. We observed nature, created stories from it. We grew and learned from it all but one lesson, and that is to be. We wanted order. We wanted control in order to feel safe. We craved answers and began to tell stories that established a common truth. We stripped ourselves of power and began to glorify archetypal plots that unified us. And we felt warmth. We felt accepted because we finally belonged to something. We gave meaning to the meaningless, and we liked what we heard. We liked what we saw, and we saw it was good. And so it is the lie that keeps us safe. It is the lie that keeps us going. It keeps us sane. But we forgot who we were. We forgot who we are. We gave ourselves up into shelters of truth and lost the God within us all. It made suffering bearable because we interpreted life as a phenomenon caused by a higher driving force. It made dying bearable because it was all part of a plan. We stopped asking. We began to settle. And we stopped living.
I don't ever think about death.
And so, dear gods, never forget where you come from. In a land of both gods and monsters, do not forget to live. Seek tranquility in whatever you must to survive. Live by the harmless untruths that make you brave and kind and healthy and happy and free.